Have you ever wondered how to spot the next viral video before it blows up? Imagine having your own assistant that's constantly watching all your favorite YouTube channels and telling you about videos that are about to explode and why. Yes, today I'm going to build an automated system that not only identifies those trending videos, but it will also reveal the secret source behind why they're popular. Okay, first thing I'm going to do is create a brand new Google Sheets, and this one will be called YouTube Content Radar. We'll need two sheets down here to get started. The first one will be called Videos. The second sheet will be called Channels. Let's put some column names in that sheet. Channel name, view count 6 hours, and that should be enough. On Channels, we'll have channel name, channel ID, cumulative 6 hour count, number of videos, average 6 hour views. And for this average column, we're going to put a formula in each cell. That's going to be equals C2 divided by the number of videos. Once we start populating these sheets, we'll get some useful data. I'm going to add three of my favorite YouTubers, Mr. Who's the Boss, Ali Abdal, and Liam Otley. So let's go into their channel profile. And first of all, we need to scroll down to the bottom of their channel information, go to share channel right here, and you'll see there's the chance to copy the channel ID. With this done, I can then paste the channel ID into my Google Sheet, along with the channel name. Okay, this is all looking good. Now let's make sure we're getting all the data on their latest videos the moment they're published. And to do this, we'll set up a Zap in Zapier for each of the channels we want to follow. For the trigger, we're going to use YouTube. The trigger event will be new video in channel. You can use any of your connected YouTube accounts. And then we simply again paste the channel ID in here, not the channel name. So for Mr. Who's the Boss, it will look like this. We can then continue and test the trigger to make sure it works. And you can actually see here, it's pulled in some of his latest videos here. This is fantastic. I hope this video is giving you an insight into what a powerful AI orchestration platform Zapier really is. Subscribe, because soon I'm doing a deep dive long video into how to build your own AI agents and even virtual AI employees using Zapier agents. We want to get all of that lovely data on every new video into a Google Sheet. And the good news is Zapier checks these channels every 2 minutes, so you'll get a notification the moment a video is published. Now for the action, we're going to create a spreadsheet row. I've chosen my Google Drive and the spreadsheet Content Radar, and of course my videos worksheet. Now we can simply map all these fields using a forward slash. There's the channel name, channel ID, video title, YouTube URL. Now you'll see here for view count, the actual data doesn't come in initially, but don't worry, we can solve that. We'll just add a step here, and it's going to be for YouTube, and this time we're going to make an API request. Now, it's really not that scary to set up. We just put in this URL. And of course, I'm going to link the template to this Zap down below in the description. And then for query string, we do first of all ID, and we add one more value called part, and that is statistics. And boom, you'll see we have lots of data, including, of course, well, comments, favorites, likes, but most importantly, the view count right here. So now for that initial view count in our Google Sheet, we can actually pull in from the second step, the video's initial view count. And look in our sheet, yes, we've got the channel name, the ID here, but most importantly, a title, a YouTube URL, and of course, the initial view count. The initial view count will be low, but it could be a trigger. If it's extraordinarily high, it could send you a notification. By the way, if you like what you see, throw a like and subscribe. I do these videos weekly. Now, another cool thing about Zapier is you can create folders, and I highly suggest you use one for this kind of automation. YouTube Content Radar. And now we can add every Zap here and create every future Zap in this folder. Now, in order for the next part of the automation to find the viral, outlier, outstanding videos to work, you need this automation to run for a few weeks and collect a few videos from the channel, because the more videos in there, the better the data, the more accurate the outlying video trend becomes. Let me show you. I left this automation running a few weeks prior, and look at this, it's got all the videos with initial view counts and 6 hour view counts, which is really handy. And most importantly, the automation I'm about to show you will actually take the cumulative count here and number of videos and give us an average number of views. This number is really important. This is how we can determine an outlier video on a channel. Let's add in one more step here, and this will be the ability to delay our Zap, and we can delay it for 6 hours. So then after we've put the initial Google Sheets row in, we can then go ahead and call the API request again. Let's rename this to get stats and duplicate, so that we're then getting stats again after 6 hours. Then after 6 hours, we'll go ahead and use Google Sheets and we'll update a row. Now to choose the row, we're going to go to a custom value and we're going to insert a mapping from the initial Google Sheets. And there you go, under ID, we can see the row that we initially inserted the video. So we make sure that's in the update spreadsheet row part so that we can then update the same row with the view count after 6 hours, which will come in from our latest get stats. With that done, we're now fully complete on the first part of the automation. Let's find that trending content. We'll add a step here and Google Sheets, and this time we're going to find a spreadsheet row. It'll be in our channels worksheet this time. Column will be channel ID, and the lookup value will be the channel ID from the first step. And you'll see it's correctly pulled in Mr. Who's the Boss with the cumulative 6 hour count and number of videos added and also average views. Next step, we go ahead and update the spreadsheet row, and that will be mapped to our last step here. It's called ID here, which is the row number. And just a couple of things to update here. In the cumulative count, we add to that the latest stats from the newest video. And for the number of videos, we take that and plus one. These are Google Sheets formulas, which we'll execute over here inside the Google Sheet. Next up, we'll use the formatter to do a quick bit of mathematics with numbers. Here we go, perform math operation. We will divide the 6 hour view count by the average 6 hour views. And we can see this video is 8 times more popular than usual Mr. Who's the Boss videos. So that's definitely an outlier. We can work with that and move on to the next step. For this step, I will add a path, and then we've got 2 path conditions. And then we'll continue on with path conditions. So we'll say only continue if the output of our math calculation is greater than, and then you choose your own exponential number. So I'll go 1.5 times greater. That is a trending video. This path, of course, would continue for a trending video that's 8 times more popular. And for path B, we'll use it as a fallback. This will mean no action is taken. We'll rename this path trending video. And for the next stage, ideally, we'll want to find out why this video is trending. So we'll get the transcript and do some AI analysis. To do this, I'm going to use Superdata, and it gives you 100 free requests to start with, including get the transcript of YouTube videos and so much more. Okay, it's so easy to activate your free subscription, and look at this, free 100 calls a month. And we just need to copy a few things from here into a Zapier webhook. We'll fire a GET request. Now the URL will be this URL followed by the video ID. And then we follow up with and text is true. That's all we need to do. And then down here for headers, x-api-key, which is where you paste in your API key for Superdata. Now, if we test the step, boom, look at that. A nice tasty transcript pulled into this section of the Zap. That was so easy to set up. Now we can really do some AI analysis on our trending videos. Just to remind you of what we've done so far, we found a new video in a channel, got the initial stats, written everything to a spreadsheet, delayed for 6 hours, written the 6 hour stats, and then we've updated our row. We then did a little bit of mathematics to find out if it's a trending video, and if it is 1.5 times more popular than regular videos. Now we're going to add in AI here, ChatGPT, which we'll have a conversation with. Okay, prompting, of course, is very important. So for the user message, I'm going to use this. Please provide a catchy executive summary, title in this format, trending video with the main topic or hook, a one sentence summary, 3 to 5 bullet points, key themes, emotional triggers, lots and lots of great stuff here in this prompt to get a really nice summary of why a video is trending. Now for the model, I would suggest going for something really powerful. I'm actually going to test O3 for this so we can have the latest ChatGPT model working on it. It's always good to have assistant instructions too. You're an expert content analyst. Given the transcript of a trending video, your job is to identify why it's trending. Remember to place the transcript into your initial prompt, and you can do that using /, and pulling in that content from Superdata. We'll continue, and let's test this step and see what it would have done for this Mr. Who's the Boss video. As you can see, initial prompt with the transcript fed into O3. And now let's go ahead and add the final step, and that's to send me a notification with that trending video. Now you can use anything like Gmail, you can use Pushover to send a push message, or Slack. I fancy Gmail. Title will be check out this trending video, and for the body we'll simply place in here the response from ChatGPT 03 and test the step. Boom, and here it is sent to me, check out this trending video. Trending video, I blew 10k on Kickstarter tech, a one-liner rapid fire tour of 20 crowdfunded gadgets, triggers are curiosity. It's absolutely fantastic, gives us lots of triggers here, why it clicks, fast paced, honest on camera tests, standout style, slick edits, humor laced roasting, and some memorable quotes. quotes as well. So this is a brilliant start. Now, of course, we can put into that email the channel name and the title of the video, even a link to make it even more comprehensive so we can click through and watch. But this is a great way of identifying trending content from your favorite YouTubers and even prompting AI really well so you get the response back that can help you to be better in your own creation journey. Well, I really hope that this has helped you out, and I'm going to post all the templates down below if you want to go ahead and try this out for yourself. Find some trending videos. Let me know which channel you're going to try it on. Maybe Creator Magic. Oh, and by the way, YouTube is showing a video on your screen right now. You should watch next. Thanks.